हेलो एवरीवन, यू आर वेलकम टू के पी स्पोकन इंग्लिश. माय नेम इज दिविशा उपाध्याय. टुडे आई एम टेलिंग व्हाई स्टडी इज इम्पॉर्टेंट. स्टडी इज वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट इन आवर लाइफ बिकॉज विदाउट स्टडी वी कैन नॉट अचीव आवर गोल इन आवर लाइफ. फॉर आवर स्टडी इज आवर पेरेंट्स प्रोवाइड एवरीथिंग, जस्ट लाइक स्टेशनरीज, बैग्स, बुक्स, everything, and you must provide them everything that they needed, and they need, first they need your better studies and you success in your life. And for better studies everywhere school is available. Ask from whom who did not have money to pay fees and buying books, and you have facilities, so you must use them and study very well. So I see many where some students thinking study is burden. Don't think study is not burden. It is a way to our success. Study and money to paying fees, they want to go school and they have very very knowledge, but they have not money, did not have money. And study develops our skills, knowledge, and develop our good attitude, and also many things. Study is very fantastic thing, and it is not word, it is very good thing that helps our students, and in study is many things we can learn, not only in knowledge, like good manners, talking manners. And in studies many languages are available, English, Hindi, Sanskrit, and we can study maths in this subject, in the study, and maths and all subjects are very important. Just English is very important in higher colleges. Hindi is our national language, and maths is important for calculation. And I like studies. Thank you.